I play Joe Stefano, who's the screenwriter for the original film Psycho. And it was a great get for me to play this role. I mean, it's a cameo in the film, but to go toe-to-toe with Anthony Hopkins in this beautiful scene. And he was a young writer at the time who was sort of didn't know what he was getting into, and Hitchcock took a shot on him. And it's great because I got to see video footage of Stefano talk about his first meeting at Hitchcock and Hitchcock talking about his first meeting. I heard from my parents more about Psycho. I mean, I was super young in the early 60s, no matter how young I'm trying to look. But, you know, because it was the first film that people were screaming, running from the theater. And just it encapsulated the way Hitchcock could create suspense without needing to show the, you know, I mean, everything is so desensitized now with blood and gore. And he was the master of that suspense and master of that, you know, building it in your mind's eye and your own imagination is more frightening than in your face.